SEER ratings are important because it measures the efficiency of the equipment that we would be installing. And SEER stands for Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio. So long as you understand that the equipment is about one third of the system, what you want to know is that there's much more than seasonal energy efficiency ratio that you should be basing your decisions on. So how's your duct system? What kind of insulation do you have in your home? SEER is really just an average of how that equipment performed when it was brand new in a laboratory. So performing in your home is going to be different, and almost every home is different. So it has a lot to do with not just the equipment, but the installation of the equipment, how good of a system you have for ductwork, for example, and maybe some of the other home issues, attics with insulation, or maybe storm windows and doors. All those things should be taken into consideration. So it's almost like MPG, miles per gallon, but if you have a heavy foot, your MPG is going to be different than mine.